Hello guys, and today I'm at Flitwick. And here you see trains operated by MML and Thameslink. And so let's see what else shall turn up. So we've got a two-tone from a class 2-2. Here it is. Class 700. Class 700/104 coming to a stop nicely. Then also pulling in 700/115. Here's the class 360. Brilliant turn from a class 360. This will be working the service to Corby. And there's another class 360 coming along. /360/116. It's good to see them finally in service. It's the main reason why I came here, was to catch them in service. And coming in now will be 700/135 working a service to Bedford. two-tone. M700-135 working in service to Bedford. Good two-tone, one-tone from 700. Two-tone scared the living crap out of me. There's 222-005 and here's 700-044, which will be working in service to Sunab. I don't know. And there's also another two-tone from a... what train is it? It's another 222. Something else is approaching this platform. Is it going to be a Class 360? Please be a Class 360. Came all the way from Nottingham to see him. Is it? Oh. Two 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 zero three with a good one tone. M700-044 is departing now. Sat there for quite a long time. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the next train to arrive will be a class 700. So we'll be working with service to Bedford. 700-131. Seven hundred 131. Okay, so about to pass by now. We are class 222. You sound your horn. Freight line of class 66, 66-139. Don't know where it's off to, but it's carrying coal. So we've got a class 700 there, moving on to the slow line. But that's the same 700-115 from earlier. Well, this is the last train of the day, so yeah, thank you all for watching. Add up my YouTube and Instagram at LilShackX, and my next spot today will be Harlington. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye, have a nice day. 360, working a service to London St Pancras.